We want to introduce you to a valuable feature within the J-Mobile application called Prospector. It's a simple tool that introduces your leads seamlessly to Jeunesse products and the Jeunesse opportunity. This system connects your contacts to a series of easy-to-duplicate actions. It's a way to communicate naturally with the people you know, guided by an intelligent personal coach who makes recommendations and provides guidance. And getting started is easy. First, make sure all the contacts in your phone are updated. Then download or update to the current version of J-Mobile on your mobile device. Next, log in to your J-Mobile. Once you see your dashboard, click on the side menu located in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Then go to My Leads. When you're thinking of a lead, consider people whose well-being you care about. Once you're on the My Leads page, click on the plus sign. You can either enter someone new who you just met or click on a contact that already exists in your device. Here you'll transfer your contacts into leads so you can access in Prospector. As you are thinking about how to use this tool, consider what product makes the most sense for each individual's needs. Remember, it's not about you, it's what's in it for them. And you're going to choose a path based on what it is they may be looking for. From My Leads, select a lead, then select Assign New Path. For this exercise, tap the Luminesce path and then select Actions to see which actions Prospector recommends, then select Do It. Prospector is going to give you guidance as you confirm this is the right path for them. Click Take Action and you're going to share the Luminesce video to this prospect. Your lead is going to receive a very short, friendly dialogue from you with a video link that has been designed to introduce them to Jeunesse. It's quick, it's relevant, and it's engaging. The Jeunesse videos that accompany the Yes System products are designed to pique interest, capture attention, and leave them wanting to learn more. All the videos are designed to start a conversation and give you an opportunity to connect so you can share Jeunesse. After you send the video, you may not hear back from your prospect right away. As we know, life happens. People get distracted. Don't be discouraged. This is natural. Once a person has received and watched either a part or all of the video you sent, you will receive a push notification from J-Mobile. When you tap the push notification, J-Mobile will open up and show you the status and how much of the video is viewed. You can then select Back and return to My Leads, locate the person, and select the next action to take. Once you see that your prospect has watched the video, you'll select the action to schedule a demo meeting and send them a text, letting them know you're eager to speak with them. This text will also link to your replicated website so they can learn more. Once your lead receives your second text, they may respond, letting you know that they're interested in the products or opportunity. Once they reply to your text and let you know when they would like to talk, you go back to the actions for that person. Select Add New, and set a reminder to call them at any time you have confirmed works for them. On the day you schedule your reminder, you'll get a push notification from J-Mobile. Tap your push notification, go to Contacts, and call them. When you reach out, have a brief conversation and set up a time to meet face-to-face whenever possible. Or if they're out of the area, a phone call or Skype. Always remember, have a conversation, don't give a presentation. And that's it. Introducing new leads to the Jeunesse products and opportunity has never been easier. Download or update your J-Mobile app today and start sharing faster than ever. We look forward to celebrating your success with Prospector.